annual occasion. A very great Himalayan yogi is here. Give a big clap to Swamiji. Swamiji, before I go further, your message for all of us on this occasion.
I will give one line.
For a very sensible, committed, trustworthy relationship. And he should be sensitive enough to handle and transform the relationship into higher plane of physicality into divinity.
Yes, sir.
That's
it. Rajanji, a few words.
I think whatever Prasadji communicated about his own experiences, that has been almost a replica of whatever I have experienced, because I also hail from a very orthodox Brahmin family. But till the age of almost 45, I was performing the monthly tarpan. I used to do it very religiously. But one day I had a sudden awakening. The awakening took place because of the failure of my Purohit in coming to the program. Because he used to always say, I will be promptly there in your house at 9:30. 10:30 was my office, so I had to finish it within 10 and then leave. This man, he skipped twice, for the first month as well as the second month. Even though I was paying him double the rate. Everyone was paying only 25 rupees, I was paying him 50 rupees to make sure that he comes regularly. But this man that time skipped twice. So then I just tried to investigate, I found he got a better offer somewhere else, so he skipped twice. So then I decided the whole thing is not at all required for me from my side. So from then on I decided I should have a rethinking. But not until I met Patriji. After I met Patriji, then my whole change, attitude towards rituals changed. And from then on, I know that I create my own reality by my own work, by my own contribution to society. So I think I am in the right place through the PSSM. And thanks to Patriji, our third eye has been opened, our eyes have been opened, I should say, to the entire concept of spirituality, and we are in the right path. So we are always marching ahead, and thanks to his own recognizing each one's talents and giving them some responsibility, we are able to do something for the society. So I am always indebted to this great movement, and I am sure all of us are also that way.
All gods, only gods should touch it. Only gods. Then everybody should do it.
ఉంది కదా ఇక్కడ ఇట్స్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ సార్
డాక్యుమెంట్ అడగరు వెర్బల్ గా అడుగుతారు అప్పుడు నిజం చెప్పాలి సో జరిగిందంటే జరిగింది
అదే బంధువులు ఒకళ్ళు స్నేహితులు ఒకళ్ళు పై లోకాలు కలిస్తే ఒకళ్ళు అన్నట్టుగా నేను చేశాడు కర్మ అని చెప్తారు అన్నట్టుగా ముగ్గురిని పిలిచినాను సార్
She did so much work.
Today's back in the 10th.